Pesticides. What are they and how are they used on our food? First, pesticides are chemical concoctions used to control, destroy, or regulate weeds or insects. Herbicides kill weeds, insecticides kill bugs. Farmers spray chemicals over crops like corn and soybeans. In the US, the vast majority of those crops are genetically modified to withstand those chemicals. Pesticides are also often used in growing tomatoes, or apples, or other fruits and vegetables that we eat directly. For farmers, the goal is to get more results from the crops they plant and efficiently grow more food. Some of the most popular pesticides used are atrazine and glyphosate, the active ingredient in the weed killer Roundup put out by agribusiness giant Monsanto.
What's the best news you could hear about the price of Roundup herbicide? Ready? It's dropping right through the floor!
The government does require farmers to follow certain rules. These dictate how much of each chemical they can use and when they can use it. Think you're free from pesticides if you buy organic? Not always. Organic producers can use organic pesticides that are derived from natural sources like soil bacteria and other plants. Government standards set safe levels, but whether synthetic or organic, pesticides in the wrong amount can be dangerous to your health. Pesticides can drift over to neighboring farms and kill crops and honeybees, or run off into waterways, seeping into groundwater. Conflicting interpretations of scientific research have led various authorities to issue different levels of concern over pesticide use. Federal regulators like the Environmental Protection Agency, the U.S. Department of Agriculture, and the Food and Drug Administration test pesticide levels in waterways and residue on produce, and they set standards to protect human health. So, while the chemicals are ubiquitous in our food supply, their impact remains a question of much debate.